Hey everybody, it's Gizby here with CardCollective.net. We are about to break 2016 Bowman's Best Full Case eBay break number 2. Now, there is another one on eBay for next week. I forgot to change the number, and it's also Full Case eBay break number 2, but it's for next Wednesday. If I can change it to 3, I will, but if there's already bids on it, it won't let me change the title. I just noticed that, but that'll be next week anyway. Let's do it. Am I recording? Oh no, I forgot to check to see how much room I got in here. I think I'll be good. I have a 500 gig hard drive and it fills up fast with all these recorded videos. I should have probably, when I built this computer, used a bigger one, but I didn't. I thought we would be, using an external hard drive, but I did bring some external hard drives from home. Dude, I have like 10 terabytes of external hard drives. I just don't ever use them. I opened it from the bottom. I am breaking tomorrow, Christmas Eve. There is a football break on tomorrow, by the way. It ended tonight. That was in there. Or maybe in purpose. I don't know. And then I am breaking the other half of the basketball that's breaking tonight. And I am breaking on Christmas. So, if you're bored and want to break, I'll be here. If not, I think it'll be me and Kel, because Kel said he'll be here. What up, AC? Man, AC, sorry that Kel stole all the fun last night from ya. Kel just went on a... He just got bored and... Went to town. He bought all the rest of the Tripoli right out from underneath AC, and then he bought up all the rest of the contenders. This is eBay break number 2. eBay breaks full case number 2. And he bought all the 2015 contenders right out from underneath all of us. AC, you are not in this. Sweet, you're in it. Cubbies on the board. Oh, Gigi, did you watch the video yet? Wow, 1 out of 250, Alvaro Mora. Did you watch the video yet of the store break number 2 of best? We have the Cubs. Oh baby, Cubbies on the board. You might want to watch that had you not yet. Oh, very nice. Colorado Rockies. Story. Guys, if you're new with Card Collective and you have not yet signed up for an account at cardcollective.net, do so, and you will get $5 off your first store break. We don't have any best yet left in the store anymore, but we do have Bowman Draft. 14 teams left of the Bowman Draft. For the San Diego Padres, sweet. There's your first Anderson Espinosa. You'll probably get another, as well as two of the Cals.
Padres. And Rockies. Rockies is Don. And how we'll do the dual cards here. Where are they at? Give me a dual. There we go. On these instances where there's two, if there's even amounts, we'll split them among the teams. If when there's an odd, I'll roll at the end, and they'll get these. So if there's three, one goes to Verlander, one goes to Pint, and the third one will go to the roll. Speaking of Pint, there he is. Another one. What up, Red? Colorado again. Colorado in the lead for best break award. I will try to remember to penny sleeve these correct dice. I think it's one per box is what somebody was saying. And Tigers, Detroit. Matt Manning, just the base auto. Haven't seen many of those. Tigers on the board, that's George. The heartburns, man. I had to have Jimmy John's delivered to me. Gotta have them stop putting hot peppers on it, but it tastes too good. Adam, are you in draft baseball? Oh. What team you got? Dude, if you want a Bregman, you need to be buying best, because there is a lot of Bregman's been coming out of it. Mariners and Twins, nice. Both of those have pretty decent hits. If they hit. I don't, but the sad thing is oh, like next year's Chrome? Or this year's Chrome? Because this year's Chrome, Bregman's a hard, oh, okay. I just get them in Bowman's Best at one point. You're guaranteed to get one. But yeah, it'll be his. I think it'll be his. Is his rookie this year, Bregman? Or is it next year? I think it'll be next year. Baltimore and San Fran. There we go. Curtis. Baltimore is going to be a toughie, man. There's no autos in it, but we can hopefully pull you some color. San Fran, well, not as tough. But it's not the Astros or Braves. Whew! Speaking of Astros, Houston. Oh, sweet, let somebody else have the Astros? What a nice guy. And Mets, Justin Dunn. That's Dan. Stupid family. Man, I'm all like shaky. Man, my nerves or something. Nervous. Well, Kyle Schwarber and 211 out of 250 for the Tampa Bay Rays. That's Dennis. Christmas thing. What you talking about? White Sox, Tim Anderson, rookie auto. White Sox, Steve. Nice. White Sox on the board. Tampa Bay on the board. Whoa, we got here for the Dodgers. Cameron. 76 out of 99. Lux, that's a nice looking auto there. What up, Lethal? Well, if it's any consolation, Snake, I'll be on the interwebs breaking on Saturday and Christmas. Christmas Eve and Christmas. Another Manning. Jeez, I was in how many breaks and got zero Mannings, and there's two in this one? It just makes me cry. Another Manning for George. Well, I got one last night. I got one last night. Kel bought the Tigers and gave them to me, and I got one. And then he wanted it back. And then Cal and AC both got super sick Bregman patches. And Cal was playing hard to get. Wouldn't let me have them. Finally. After much begging and whining, Cal let me have them. I didn't have to do as much begging with AC. He was a lot nicer. So I think I gave up the better card for AC. Cards. Because I think that Captain Leon, or as I like to call him, the Yankees Kardashian, is going to be good. Adam, your teams are on eBay? When does it break? How many hours? How many days? ¿24 hours? Yeah, save yourself $30 that way. Yeah, you should do good, man. Of course. Man, that preferred. Did we open a box of that last night in a hit draft? Dude, it's nice. It's really nice. Except for the book we got. As Boz would say, them Browns. It was a Browns Raven book. Oh, yeah. Indians, Will Benson. That's Richard. And there is a Mazzara cracked ice. Oh, a redemption. Hey, fellas.
Oh my gosh.
Gleyber Torres, who sells like a mad. Who got the Braves? Because they got themselves a dual auto Swanson Freeman. So sexy. Braves. David can combine your shipping, GG. I don't know why it's not combining. Whoa, Yankees! Jorge Mateo. But if you want to pay it to be nice, I mean, I won't say no. Yankees on the board. Is there Michael Fulmer autos in this? Whoa, 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 man. Easy. Not easy. Brewers. And that's Eric Anderson. Cool, man. Now, I wasn't going to break Phoenix till tomorrow. It was supposed to be break tomorrow. So I hope that isn't a problem. I guess if there's enough rioting. Wow, these two are stuck together. I guess I should stick to tomorrow, because I did say Saturday in the notes, so 70 out of 99, plus it gives us something to do tomorrow. Mariners on the board. I really like Best. I just something about it just makes me so happy. I just want to dance. We could probably break the Bowman's draft tonight, guys, if we get it close enough. We're at 14 spots right now. I think there's not very many big teams left. I'm not sure. But either way. I have a lot of stuff for hit drafts. I'm thinking about maybe doing some, like, if breaking on Sunday on Christmas, maybe doing a sale on personal boxes. Maybe, like, so much off a box just for Sunday only. I don't know yet. I have to calculate. Think away. I don't know if it'll be even busy on Christmas, which is fine if it isn't. Because I will just be working. Oh, Rays are another numbered card for the Rays. Whew, it's hot in here. I should have not worn this big sweater. Ian Anderson, man, the Braves and Astros, guys. It seems like when it's the Astros case, it's the Astros case. When it's the Braves case, it's the Braves case. And today it seems like it's the Braves. Dang mustache. Tickling my nose hairs. Oh. All right, this one we'll random right now. I can find my dice. Since it's a little more special than just the base duel, I'll do it now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It goes to the Mets. So, no Cubs. Yes on the Mets. Wow! There it is. Chris Bryant, our first one. Snoop Doggy Dog. Snoop Doggy Dog. Cubs, Allen. Cubs had a good break so far that guy. Aww. Cheap Iranian plastic. Man, all we've pulled for the Giants so far is numbered cards. But at least you've got a out of 99 green parallel Madison Bumgarner for Curtis and the Giants. And for the Miami Marlins. Man, we pulled this guy last night. Printing plate on card. This card, but printing plate, auto. Whoever had the Miamis got it. Oh, and I think it might have been Gigi. Last night. That is not Gigi's. That is Ken. Dude, you got some cards last night. Oh no, it was a Cub. You didn't get that one. I think Kel did. Watch the video from last night if it's up. I might not. I thought I uploaded it. Dude, you got some booms last night. You got a Cub 101. That's what it was. Not that one. More Braves. More Ian Anderson. I think it was this guy. Did I send you a pic? Damn. I meant it to go to Easy. Can you forward it to easy@cardcollective.net? He uploads it to the Instagrams. You can put it on your Instagram too if you want. Pretend you pulled it. Oh! You sent me a message pick. Okay, hold on. It better not be, it better not look like Easy's picks. Oh, you mean what? On my phone? Oh, on my phone. Where'd that come from? Oh, nice. Magic Johnson 8x8, 16x20. Dude, those are nice. Yeah, Red, you might sometimes accidentally get screenshots. Yeah, they're huge, dude. Trust me, we got three of them in that one break. Because I type in EZ, and sometimes it pulls up your email. Ezra, I assume. And I just hit, I go easy tab. So if it for some reason tabs you. I probably shouldn't have wore a sweatshirt tonight. But it'll get cold.
Did you get a maze card?
Yeah. I figured you might get some.
And sometimes if it selects your name and I notice it, I won't delete it. That was probably the time. Because I'm like, yeah, screw it. He won't care. He likes Willie Mays or whatever, you know, whoever. It takes more time to delete and then re-add. I'll just type easy again and select the right one. Right on top is Joshua Lowe for the Rays. Some ink this time. Let's break that freaking draft tonight, man. I'd love to. 14 spots left. If you're new, when you sign up at cardcollective.net, you do get $5 off a team. White Sox. Zach Collins. I believe that's the second White Sox auto. Jose Canseco for the Red Sox. Atomic refractor. Or shattered glass, as Tiffany would call it. And some more shattered glass for the Red Sox. Andrew Benintendi. Close your eyes, Cal. Close your eyes. And more Ozzie Albies on the Braves. Oh, Adam, shut up. Talk about his five guys. Is your girlfriend eating too, or is it just you? Or are you all alone?
Are you all alone?
Oh! Should get some, a date. Five guys date night. More Madison Bumgarner to 250, getting your rainbow on for the Giants and Curtis. There's nothing better than five guys and Mary. I agree. Nothing better than that. Matt Theis for the Angels. Allen. No, I said and Mary, not in Mary. Probably nothing better than that either, eh? But this is a family show after midnight. Okay. Hey, look at that! David dropping the Facebook link. Come join it. Join the conversations that we have on. Alright, Adam. I hope your girlfriend does not watch this video, which I doubt she will. That'd be embarrassing. Alright. Time to get some big hits now for other teams. That isn't the Braves. Unless you're John, then you want more Braves. Adam.
Ooh, some orange coming. Some orange coming. And it is St. Louis. Have not pulled a lot of St. Louis hits in these cases, but this one is a nice one. Is that gold? I think it's supposed to be. Cardinals, that's Jimmy O. Jimmy O. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Lucas Giolito, who is now a White Sox, but this one, he's in a Washington uniform. That is for Allen. More White Sox cracked ice. Matt, you are not getting a lot of autographs, but you're sure getting a lot of cracked ice. Red Sox hit very good usually as well. There's always a Rafael Devers auto for sure. I don't know why you have not got blessed with one. Well, this is a rarity. Only one auto for the Diamondbacks, and this is it. There you go, Allen. Knocking off the spins one team at a time for you. Benda. Let's keep knocking other teams off the spin list. So you guys can have smiles on your face. Well, how about the Dodgers and the Lux? There we go. For Cameron. A few of your teams have gotten hits. I am shocked, though, the Astros have not had any hits yet. Or Red Sox. Mets gold. Syndergaard. That's Dan. Ah, man. Cheap Canadian fracking oil. Alright. Or whatever. Two more to go. I didn't clean up last night's boxes, so it's a huge mound over there. Thanks, Cal. Ooh, it's hot in here. I'm sweating. At least the heat's still on. Alright, here we go. Bryant, insert, and autograph. Shocker! Hey, there you go. You filled in your auto rainbow and got them all, I believe. Now you just need the biggin. Hey, Garen. And some Judge cracked ice, or atomic ice. And oh, well here, Anderson Espinosa out of 50 gold for the Padres. That's sweet. That's sweet. And Astros, Forrest Whitley out of 99. Houston finally on the board. Allen? And Yankees, Luis Severino. I haven't seen many of his rookie autos in this. Cameron. Some cracked ice for the Pirates. It's just going to be cracked ice, okay, Tops? Until you can be more inventive. More Lux for the Dodgers. Hey guys, if you're watching on Breakers TV, not our website, but breakers.tv/cardcollective, hit the heart button in the lower left corner. Follow us so we know you know when we go live, which is a lot of times, specifically Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We usually go live about 7 o'clock Central, 8 if I'm running late, 8:03 if I'm really late. Eight 14 if I just hate you. Nothing more fun than piling up a box of empty cards. Wow, it's a mound over there. You should see the mound of empty case boxes in the back. It's crazy. Huge, man. When I'm the only one in the office, it just gets crazy around here. No Matt, no David, no wife, no Rob, no anyone else. It's just me all by myself. Nobody was looking. There was two song references I've already quoted tonight. If you leave the comments in the YouTube video below, you catch them. I might just give you a free box of something. I might. For more Astros, Houston, Forrest Whitley. Wow, I almost missed it. Jorge Mateo Otto. On a insert. Yankees. Damn, I got lucky. What? Cracked ice. Seager insert. You got lucky Keel? What do you mean? I don't know what that... I can't decipher your message. You got lucky wheel? Oh, yeah, you got lucky, yeah. Because key. Because... Cal had all those 18 spots, yeah. And Oh, Mariners. Man, we haven't pulled a Philly auto in two cases. This guy. Where have you been? Blue Jays. Ice of Shattered Glassness. And Brewers, John Hader, more Brewers. All right, so we will randomize the duels, making sure I didn't miss. I just feel like I missed a numbered card, but I guess I didn't. Let's do a recap real quick. Make sure I didn't miss any spots here. Looks like there's more spins than usual. Man, no Twins, no Red Sox. Let's fill up that draft, guys. Brewers. Mariners. Well, that's cracked ice. I don't count, but I sleeved it. Out of 99, Mateo auto insert for the Yankees, very nice. Horace Whitley for the Astros. Dodgers, Lux. Yankees, more Whitley auto. Gold Espinoza for the Padres. Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Syndergaard out of 50 gold for the Mets. Lux again for the Dodgers. Banda for the Diamondbacks. Giolito for the Washingtons. Reyes for the 50 for the Cardinals. Angels. Giants. Braves. White Sox. Rays. Braves. Miami's. Giants. Chris Bryant's, Ian, Tampa Bay Rays, DeHo, Brewers, Yankees, oh baby Braves, Cubbies, oh no, Cleveland Indians, sorry, I said all the C, Manning, Tigers, Lux again, man, Lux had it, all Lux 3, White Sox did well, okay. Tim Bay got a bunch of serial numbers and more Mets, more Tigers, more Colorados, Padres, Rockies, and Cubs. So it looks like the Orioles, the Red Sox, the Reds, the Royals, the Twins, the Athletics, Phillies, Rangers, and Blue Jays did the whiffing. Real quick, let me randomize these here. Again, the odd card. If there's two of these cards, one will go to Verlander, one will go to Pint. If there's three, it will go to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6, and it will go to the right. So, and the cracked ice. I probably missed some too, but okay. Athletics for the sweetness. Did we? I don't think we spun for the Allen and Ginter, did we, David? Fantasy. So for the A's, sweet or 88 fantasy spinners. Anyone else in the room want to spin?
If not, stop it, PP. Please visit cardcollective.net and let me know you've whiffed. Report your skunk down here in the lower left corner. Here, I got a spin for ya. Oh, see? It won't even let me open the spin. Yep, won't work. It's broke. It's like, you know, enter. We gotta go on to the next break, son of a gun. Man, look at all that chrome crust.